$24 million settlement now reached over the massive Dixie Fire. 10 public entities agreed to a deal with PG&E to pay for some of that damage. The fire back in 2021 burned more than 960,000 acres in Plumas, Shasta, and three other counties. Started on one side of the Sierra and went all the way to the other. CAL FIRE figured out it was caused by a tree coming down into contact with PG&E's distribution line.